Salutations, gentlemen. My name is Jetbat.
And I'm Warrior. You're listening to a 100% certified HeWhoDares.com production, properly packaged in a box with inside of a box with inside of a box with a whole bunch of tape and peanuts.
That there is the 100% American style of packaging.
I hate it when they do that.
It's so disappointing.
I know. You're like, you get this huge box, and you open it, and then it's a box, and then you open it again, and it's another box, and it just keeps getting smaller and smaller until you have, like, a pen. And you're like, why?
Could be like a yellow duck, similar to that of which you would find in Metal Gear Online, the game that we have here right now.
Gakko, I think it is. Gakko is the duck, not Keroton.
Yes, you are right. You are very right. The Keroton is, in fact, the frog. Or, as you've mentioned previously, it's a turtle, because it does move rather slow.
It is, definitely is a turtle. Anyways, we got some survival game into here in a race mission of Ambush Alley. Ambushing the races.
Yes. As for the server or the lobby it is in, I cannot say for sure because A, we do not have the information in regards to that, and B, this is MGO Europe. We are actually North American players, so we're not entirely sure whether or not it is the same server archetype, the same hierarchy within it.
I'm pretty sure they are. I had the Japanese version of the game, and they were pretty much the same, except they had more.
Oh. What do you think? Yeah. Maybe EU has less? I'm not entirely sure.
I don't know.
I think support is about the same for NA and EU.
Arguable. But anyways.
Yep, precisely.
Starting off the game by taking the target. Very valiant death that happens right here.
Because most honorable.
Indeed. Because, you know, I see this all the time. When runners try to get a good KDR, they just go for kills. When they're trying to run the thing, it's not going to work. You gotta be careless and, you know, go for the target. And if someone's in your way, you shoot them. If they're not in your way, don't shoot them.
And now, if you're running a setup like this with all runner skills and possibly like mono or one assault rifle, this is a very defensive running role. It's not one for offense, really.
As you can see, there are mags. One Tuesday with a mag. I mean, wow. Like, as you can probably tell by the title, I think it's in the title anyway. This is mags everywhere, and indeed they are everywhere.
Oh dear, and it seems like, nope, it seems like your teammate's in peril for a second.
It's a 4-for-1 Friday. Wow. These mags. Or is it a 4-for-2? Because there are two mags. Velociraptor must answer.
And it looks like somebody put down his controller to take a bite of his peanut butter and jelly sandwich there for a second.
Yeah.
I wonder if it was good.
And this happens to me all the time. You turn on auto-aim, and you try to compensate for the distance that you have, and then try to compensate again, and you miss, and you keep overcompensating. It's the worst.
It's that kind of derp-herp moment that just makes me put down my controller, say, Jetbat, I'm sorry. I'm so sad. Yeah.
Yeah. Stick your face, palm in your face.
Yeah, face palm.
But it's palm face.
Palm face?
Palm face.
You, sir, are incorrect. It is.
Your palm is going into your face, therefore palm face.
Okay, touche, sir. Touche, or...
Touche.
As they would say in Europe, touche? No, we say touche. They say touche, I think.
No, everyone says touche, because there's an accent mark there.
Yeah,
silly.
But I blame the Europeans on that.
Learn to French.
Bonjour. Okay. that's all I got.
I guess I can. Anyways, that's the first round.
Wow. Why are you below Mumra, bro? Why are you below him?
I mean, I wasn't below him. You know, I wasn't even on the same server. But I guess I was below him. I'm not sure.
You weren't even in the same region lock. Oh, snap.
Anyways.
Yes.
Hey, that was funny, Stealth Clown. Jerk.
Yep. I concur. All them mags. That was rather nice because Pr0n is your friend.
It's not these guys' friend. They're getting shot over it.
Yes, until it betrays you.
Oh, to nose. Why? Why have you forsaken me, pornography?
You'll be looking at this website with all these nice videos, and all of a sudden, at the bottom, you see an ad for a shemale site. No!
Let's get off the porn topic. Okay, and I try to do that all the time. That is why I hate grenades. Because they never work. They don't work for me. And
grenades are kind of like reverse Pr0n. They're not your friend, but they will come to your aid at some point.
Stop with the Pr0n.
Oh, Warrior, I thought you wouldn't be able to get off the topic. Oh, that is a lot of flatulence right there, even enough to knock a grown man out.
Oh, yeah. A few grown men, actually. Actually, that makes me have to ask you guys in the European places.
European there, places, yeah.
Are there Taco Bells in Europe? I googled it and it said no, but I'm really curious.
Yes,
I would like to know.
Obviously, Taco Bell is always instantly associated with flatulence.
Another assorted functions.
Right, other assorted functions. Yes, yes. That of which we will not be going into detail.
Yeah, you guys can figure it out. And we go full auto. Well, he goes full auto, and then he gets lagged on, which that never feels good.
I was around the corner. Oh my god, you noob! How did you stoop me? Stop glitching, you N3. That is the typical MGO player right there, a caricature, if you will.
A caricature?
You know, like when they have those pictures with the really big heads and like all of your features like really well defined. That's a caricature.
Okay, whatever.
I'll send you the dictionary.com.
And there, I saw it. Yeah. He used the R3. It's either R3 or L3 function where it snaps your camera into place. I never use that.
Same.
I'm sure it does help. But I always forget about it.
Yeah. I'm sure it helps, but yeah. I've never really put much thought into it.
Oh, the mags. They have betrayed us.
Yes, it is a shame. And is it just me or did that dude kind of steal his teammate's kill right there?
I guess he did.
Well,
I don't think it matters.
Pr0n takes its revenge yet again.
The Pr0n is unhappy with you.
Yes, Pr0n is kind of like justice. It's blind but feels the truth.
Okay.
You know the symbol where it's like the blind chick and the scale?
You know, we're talking about way too then more Pr0n. We're talking about way too much Pr0n. Right,
maybe we should name this instead of mags everywhere, just in general, Pr0n. Pr0n everywhere.
I would have used AA for this guy. Mm-hmm. That's just me though. But you know, after the incident earlier, I can see why he didn't. And use a grenade to flush him out. That almost never kills me. It usually kills me.
Yeah. Wait. That was actually nice. In fact, yeah. I think we've mentioned it before. A lot of throwing weapons in MGO aren't really used for their intended purpose like they are in other games.
Yep.
Grenades are best used to flush people out, really, in most circumstances.
Oh, yeah. And that was a good game. And
I concur.
Well played. Here in NA, I know we have a lot of NA viewers. Well, we don't. Mm-hmm. Mumra does. But we all say GG. Good game, stuff like that. Mm-hmm. No one really says well played. But,
yeah. This is something I'm not too familiar with. I may
really.
Have seen it before, but WP stands for well played in case yeah. people
Anyways,
didn't get that.
Mm-hmm. The game has come to a close, and I want to thank you guys for watching. Please show your support for future commentary videos by sharing your comments.
Also by rating and subscribing.
Check out our channel, Paralyze. P-A-R-A-I-L-A-X, the first L is an I. We have a whole bunch of commentaries up. Also, check out MGO Nation. We got a few up there, too. We do Let's Play, stuff like that. You know, go check it out. It's fun stuff. Anyways, I'll catch you next time. See you, dudes.
Hasta luego.
Please rate this video what you think it deserves. Sign up at hewhodares.com. Thanks for watching.